So we're going to revisit our lovely friend Tara. But not there, because that's not where she is. Where is she? This one? Ah. Well, now's a good time to try out Saban's best blitz that I got. Bum rush? Yeah, let's go. Now, I'm going to do Fire Dance. Yeah, there we are. All right, let's see if Tara wants to come back now. Katarine's gone. So is Tara. Baby, my mom looked like that before my brother. What? Oh, God. All right, where did they go? Where did everybody go? Dude, you gonna talk to me? I don't know what to do. Katarine's pregnant. Well, get the bleep over it. Hey, you guys. Katarine's having a baby. I was happy to have a child, but Dwayne seems miserable. Katarine, I'm sorry, I didn't know how to handle this. I've been an awful husband, but I'm learning. Please come back with me. Wow, Fumbaba's back again. It's go time. Let's do this. Should be easier with four people now. Ah, crap. Bum rush, let's go. I feel like I'm cheating with Bum Rush. Oh, okay. Kick people out. This is stupid. Terra. That's probably how to get Terra back in. She's glowing, she's turning Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan Terra. Alright. Ah, crap, I cast a bolt and he absorbs lightning. Whoops. And it's Super Saiyan Terra, too, so... Balls. It'll do fire, too. Let's sell us use our new Esper that we got. Scarlet. See how good this thing heals everybody. Pretty solid. Alright, come on, Solus. Come on. Well, erp. Okay. Keep attacking. Keep attacking. Boom! Let's go! Boom. Yeah, Terra. Monster again. I'm afraid. I'm always afraid. Mama? It is you, isn't it? I can tell. Huh? Mama? Terra? Mama, Terra. I can fight. Finally, I understand that feeling even though I kept it buried for so long. I'm sure it's called love. I now realize that we must fight for the future of our children.
Dwayne, Katarine needs your help. So does your new baby. Listen, children, your mama has to go away for a while. I'll return when I feel your future's guaranteed. Mama, I'm not gonna cry. Me either. I'll be back, I promise. Till then, you behave. Thank you. You helped me to understand a part of myself. Now I must go to war. We must all believe we have a future. We must fight for those who aren't even born yet. Ah, lovely, lovely, lovely to get Kara back. Maintains poor status, what? That's weird. She pretty much has everything. Oh, she didn't. She never got ice too. I'm gonna give her Shiva. I'm gonna do one thing real quick. I'm gonna get Gal. Since I literally just have three people, it's just easy to do it right now. I'm gonna go to the Veldt. I really should have, Oh god. Oh my god, I didn't save. Get out of there, Tara.